So we're in the kitchen right now. I am with Chef Winnie, who's with the Captain's Concierge. So tell me what that is about. Okay. Who are you with?
The Captain's Concierge provides provisioning for yachts that are visiting New England.
Okay.
And we are the organizers of the culinary competitions for the upcoming Newport Charter Yacht Show.
Love it. Love it.
And I am here today to represent what a yacht chef would prepare as a main course on board.
I love this. So now what are we going to be making?
We are going to be making lobster with local mushrooms.
Okay.
And a rosemary vapor.
Everything looks delicious over here, so I'd love for you to just bring me through all the ingredients that you have.
Right here we have local lobster, and okay. This was sourced directly off the boat from the Newport Lobster Shack.
Love it, very fresh.
We have blue and golden oyster mushrooms mm-hmm. from the Rhode Island Mushroom Company. Mm-hmm. Shiitakes from farming turtles.
Wow.
Our butter comes from Rhode Fresh Milk.
Oh,
right
I love
here.
That. So very local.
So very local. And that is one of the themes of our culinary competitions, is to give the chefs a mystery basket of local ingredients and see what they come up with.
How wonderful. Absolutely.
Right. And we have some rosemary here for our vapor.
Okay.
And that comes from Blue Skies Farm and Baby Greens.
Wow.
This is our lobster stock that we'll be using to make our
lobster stock.
Yes.
Okay. Now, this type of recipe, do you create this yourself? How does this all come to be?
It comes together with a lot of different inspirations
along
the way. We're constantly reading, watching, getting cookbooks, and you start to put things together. One of the things of cooking on board is you do have to make modifications.
I was just going to ask you that.
Because of the limitations of cooking underway, the
Absolutely.
Yacht can be moving, so timing can be differently, and also your amount of space that you have to deal with.
Well, so. I am so excited to see what comes together, so stay tuned for Chef Winnie, and back to you, Michaela.
Yeah, Chef Winnie is here, and we are getting ready for the Newport Charter Yacht Show. We are also getting ready to prepare some of our dishes. So what do we need to do right now?
Okay, our first step here is we are going to add our mushrooms. So
okay.
those are golden oysters.
Mm-hmm.
All right, and some blue oyster mushrooms.
Okay.
And some shiitakes.
Beautiful.
There we go here. And so we're going to fill those up in the pan and mm-hmm. cook them down. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to put in our cloves of garlic and our thyme whole. We're actually going to take them
everything
out.
Everything just as it is.
Just as it is.
Okay.
Just going to impart a little bit of flavor there.
And so. Those are, I mean, this seems like a lot in one pan, but mm-hmm. will the mushrooms kind of yeah. shrink down?
They will
as they
shrink
cook?
Down, so.
Okay.
Don't
so
be
don't
afraid.
Don't be overwhelmed that you.
Yes.
And tell us a little bit about the show.
Okay, the show is an industry event that has the opportunity for charter brokers and other yachting professionals to tour the yachts mm-hmm. and meet with crew members that are going to be cruising up here for New England for
wow.
the summer. And so they get to see the boats, and that way, when guests call up to make arrangements to charter a boat, they can match them with the correct vessel.
So when and where can we catch this if we're interested in going down to the show?
It is actually only open to the industry, mm-hmm. but if you're interested in more information about chartering a yacht here in
yeah,
Newport,
I think that's a great idea.
You can go to newportchartershow.com and there's information there. And I have to tell you, a charter vacation is just wonderful. It's your own
private, all to yourself.
It is all to yourself. We have a range of boats available here for charter in New England.
Mm-hmm.
Everything from a 45-foot sailboat up to
Beautiful.
150-foot mega yacht, which is five
stars. Something star for resort. Everyone.
Yes.
All right. We also have a dish for everyone, too, that we're going to finish a little later in the show. Back to you. Lobster and mushroom with rosemary vapor is what's on the menu in the Rhode Show kitchen this morning. Me and my dad, Paul, are here to help Chef Winnie from the Newport Charter Yacht Show make this dish. And I'm just stirring. Please help me.
So what you did, you added the mushrooms, mm-hmm. and like you said, they have cooked down, mm-hmm. and we have now added our lobster meat.
Okay, which you've okay. chopped into pieces. Definitely more handleable than the big chunks
right.
you pull out of
and
lobster.
That's one of the beauties of this dish, is it's an easy, elegant dish that takes the mess out of eating lobster, so you get all the enjoyment out of it.
Mm-hmm.
And what I'm going to do here is I'm going to create the butter and lobster stock foam, which is going to go on top of this.
Okay.
On
so
top of
how
this
have you created that?
It's a standard lobster stock, so
okay.
the shells and some aromatics and some mm-hmm. vegetables like carrots and leeks
okay.
have been added to that. Then we add a half a stick of butter in there because you can never have enough butter when you have lobster.
I was going to say, you need something to dip the lobster in.
Exactly. And I think we're ready to begin plating here.
Already? Wow. Okay.
How long has
this been cooking for, though? I mean, how long should we let our mushrooms go and with the lobster?
You cook the mushrooms for about 5 minutes until they soften up, and then you add the lobster. You don't want to overcook the lobster because it's previously been cooked.
Yes,
okay. So you're just reheating it here. So if you would like to go ahead, and we will put some of this in the
bowl. Okay, we'll you got more of a spoon there.
There we are. And look at that. That's just
this
gorgeous.
China that you're using is beautiful. Mm-hmm. And you were saying you can actually find it on a charter.
Yes, this is an actual place setting from Motor Yacht Capricorn, which is a boat that is going to be on display at the Newport Charter Show and available for people to charter up here in New England.
Yum.
So there we are putting our foam on top there. All right, and we'll set it down here. And Paul, if you could please do the rosemary vapor.
Okay, here
now,
we go.
Now, what's going on with rosemary vapor here? He's just pouring.
So what he's doing is, those are rosemary leaves, and he's putting boiling water on there, and you're just smelling that, yes.
Okay.
And you are smelling that while you are eating your dish.
Ooh. Mm. It smells nice.
Smell
now,
it?
Why, I can. Mm-hmm. Why have this as part of the dish? Why have this on the side?
Because when you're on board yachts, it's not just about the food. It's also about the appearance and the fun and the entertainment. I mean, you're on board to just have a great time.
I feel like I'm in a, you know, in a spa.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And they get the oils going and the incense. And doesn't it remind you of just
you feel very relaxed, just like you would if you were out cruising on a charter boat.
Beautiful. All right, well, we have to try this, too, because the true reason as to why we make this is, of course, to eat them.
Yes. So nibble in.
You dig in. I'm a big lobster fan.
Okay.
So am I.
We love lobster in our family. Here we go. Oh, I got a big chunk.
This is a good segment for Will not to be here.
Yeah, that's true. He's not the lobster guy. Here we go.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Mmm. Oh, good.
Oh, yum. But the mushrooms, though, I would have never thought to pair lobster with mushrooms, and it's delicious.
Mm-hmm. They work really well, and to
especially
think that's all
kinds.
Local here in Rhode Island.
Where about
the
like
lobster
farmers markets and things?
Yep. Everything that you see here can be found locally at farmers markets. The lobster was right off the boat at the Newport Lobster Shack in downtown Newport.
We're going for another bite. All right, if you want information about the event, you can get all the information on our website, WPRI.com.